Wow, look at those floodgates. Just think of the thousands of gallons of water rushing through there.
Are you trying to make me want to go to the bathroom, Alphonse? Wait a minute. You know, Al, maybe if we can shut those gates, we can stop the water flow and...
Yeah, then we can cross over to the other side of that channel, back near the entrance.
So the burning question is, how do we get those gates to close?
Who the hell are these sewer rats? Hey, where'd you punks come from? And how'd you get this far in?
Ah, perfect timing. Hey, Pops, how can I get those floodgates to close?
You got the gall to ask us? This ain't a place for brats like you. Get ready for a beating. How can that little microbe have so much moxie in him?
I think this console controls the floodgates.
Let's see. I'll take an educated guess and start pulling levers until something happens. Eeny, meeny, miny.
You can't just barge in here and do anything you want! How do you like me now, punk?
What? Why you? Ooh. Jeez, what was this dimwit thinking? Well, Al, do you think you can fix it up with alchemy?
I don't think so. It looks like a few crucial parts fell through the grate and were washed away.
Oh, man. Well, in that case, I guess it's up to me.
I'm almost afraid to ask, but what are you going to do?
I call that piece canon indeed. Am I awesome or what?
Awesome? Are you crazy, Ed? What were you going to do if the sewers came crashing down on us?
Huh? Oh, come on, Al, loosen up. I stopped the water, didn't I?
That's not the issue here, I swear. You have a short fuse and a short temper, and you're so short-sighted.
Short? Short! Short! Can you be a little more repetitive, Alphonse?
I'm not getting through, am I?
Well, now we should be able to cross over that channel. As they say, all's well that ends well. That's for sewer. Shake a leg, Al. We don't want to let that guy get too far ahead.
What? Wait! I'm not done talking to you! Oh.
Thank you. Ha ha ha!